Mom, what's our plan?
What are you doing up there?
Looking through people's luggage.
I'm the mascot of an evil corporation.
Get down from there. We have to keep a low profile till we get to Seattle to tell the world of the plot to destroy Springfield.
I don't know if you guys should be talking so loud.
No, Lisa, it's not like the government is listening to everybody's conversation.
Rubbish! It wouldn't dare!
Hi, I'm calling about your meat lover's pizza. I like meat, but I don't know if I'm ready to love again.
You hang up first.
Oh, you hang up first.
Okay.
She hung up on me.
But we're fugitives. We should just lay low till we get to Seattle.
Hey, everybody, I found one. The government actually found someone we're looking for. Yeah, baby, yeah.
Homer Simpson. Do you know why you are here?
Because my family cares more about other people than they do about me.
Drink this liquid.
More, please.
Now we will cleanse your spirit by the ancient Inuit art of throat singing.
Throat singing? How long are we doing this?
Until you have an epiphany.
Okay. What's an epiphany?
Sudden realization of great truth.
Okay.
Unless you have an epiphany, you will spend the remainder of your days alone.
Epiphany, epiphany, epiphany. Woo!
Bananas are an excellent source of potassium.
Americans will never embrace soccer.
More than two shakes and it's playing with yourself?
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, do whatever you want of me. I don't care about myself anymore.
Because?
Because other people are just as important as me. Without them, I'm nothing. In order to save myself, I have to save Springfield! That's it! Isn't it? It was the most incredible experience of my life. And now to find my family, save my town, and drop 10 pounds! Thank you, boob lady!